A new and unique way to experience the Loveland Living Aquarium. Now, if you missed this yesterday, don't worry. This was the first of three performances by Douglas Morton, the aquarium's official composer. He played original songs as well as composed some live right on the spot. Talented guy. So guests could see the creative process live. Soundtracks for all five galleries. It sounds familiar, doesn't it, if you go through the aquarium? Sounds just like that. Well, he says animals inspire the music.